In other words, Pierre Schaeffer can be called the first composer and musician who worked with samples. The art of sampling? Well, Pierre Schaeffer has invented it.